Okay everybody, I'm going to show you how to fix this annoying Windows error. This error is usually caused by corrupted files on Windows or a corruption on the Windows update components. Fortunately, this is a pretty easy problem to solve, so follow with me and I'll teach you how to do it. The first thing you want to do is open Windows Explorer, go into your C drive, go into Users, go into you, the user, whatever your name is here. And here, click on these three dots, click on Options, click on View, and click on Show Hidden Files, Folders, and Drives. Hit Apply and hit OK. After you've done that, you'll see this App Data Hidden folder here. Click on that. You'll see Local, Local, Low, and Roaming folders here. Right-click on Local. Click on Properties. And on Security, you'll see three users or more. Click on Edit, and you want to give yourself full permissions to for everything. Just click on Allow for Everything. Or you can add a new user, click on Everyone, say OK, and then give this user permissions for everything. Hit Apply, hit OK. And that's the first step. The second step, you want to open PowerShell. So go to search, open PowerShell. Windows PowerShell will come up. Right click on this, say run as administrator, and paste this command. I will put these commands into the video description. Copy and paste this. And this will take some time to verify. So after it's done verifying, take the next line of code here, paste that here. It will scan the health of your computer. This will also take a little bit of time to finish. And once that's finished, take the next line, paste it in here, and then take the next line and paste it in here. And that is it. After it is finished, that should solve the problem. If this did solve the problem, leave the video a like. If this didn't solve the problem, leave the video a comment, and I will do my best to get back to you.